I'm a little tough on the Iowa caucus. I just don't think a caucus should be leading the way we elect the President of the United States. One vote, one candidate, that's what a primary is. And I point out in the book the millions of dollars that are being spent in this caucus system in Iowa, which gives us Rick Santorum and Mike Huckabee, gives us candidates, really no indication of really what the parties are going to do. I just don't think the convoluted caucus system is the way to go in the future.